Tayssir Akla, born c. 1939 to 2016, was a Syrian-born, Algerian-based composer. Early life. Career. Akla conducted the orchestra of the Algerian radio in 1970. Personal life and death. Akla married Nadia Kerbash, an Algerian singer of Syrian descent,